This video shows the robot board connected to a little display that flips around showing the server time at the UBC earthquake early warning server. It pulls data from there. So what the LEDs and the rotation counterclockwise of the RC servo are showing is actually the present shake level, noise level of micro tremors in British Columbia from south to north over a stretch of about 400 kilometers. And the interface to a DC motor is quite similar. So that's how far we are.